about what he's going to do. But if, let's say if he's going to fight the terrorists, of course we're going to be natural ally in that regard with the Russians, with the Iranians, with many other countries who wanted to defeat the terrorists.
Looking at Assad and saying maybe he's better than the kind of people that we're supposed to be backing, because we don't even know who we're backing, Bill. We have no idea.
For us, it's still dubious whether he can do or live up to his promises or not. That's why we are very cautious in judging him, especially as he wasn't in a political position before.
ترامب مثل غيره، اوباما 5 سنين الاسد راح، الاسد ساقط، خلصت ولايته الاسد سامح حله.
هلا برايي بالاخير يعني اني سواء كلينتون او ترامب هن وجهين لعمله واحده، انما الوضع شوي اختلف بشغله واحده، انه الديمقراطيه الامريكيه يعني وضحت بصراحه بشكل واضح انه ترامب المعادي للاسلام، المعادي للمسلمين، فالامريكيين اوكي خلاص بدهم ترامب.